Do you know who the character of Cad Bane was based off of? Well, the Star Wars character of Cad Bane was actually based off of another character by the name of Angel Eyes, who was the villain from Clint Eastwood's The Good, the Bad, and the Ugly. Angel Eyes is played by Lee Van Cleef, and if you've ever seen the movie, you can definitely see the similarities between these two characters. Let me know what you think of this in the comments, and may the Force be with you.